Meanwhile, rescue efforts continue as survivors search the rubble for their loved ones. As many as 10,000 people are feared dead. The tragedy is being felt here in Hawaii. A Kapolei family spoke with Manolo Morales about their devastating loss. Manolo?
Joe, the family members lived in Tacloban, which is where the storm hit the hardest. Now they left their home and stayed at a hotel because they thought it would be safer.
My mom, she missed them. Especially the little ones.
Maribel Barton and her parents are still in disbelief. She got the news from her cousin today that two sisters, three nieces, and two nephews drowned from the storm. This is a picture they posted on Facebook from their hotel room just hours before they died. Only one of them, the teenage boy in the middle, survived.
They were looking for a hotel, and everybody was, you know, all full, and the only place that they found is this budget hotel, but it's right there by the water. They did not expect that the water is going to go, you know, that high.
Barton says the family left their home because they thought the roof was going to collapse. She says many of the residents there did not go to evacuation shelters because they didn't even know where they're located. Barton spoke to her sister just when the storm was about to hit.
She said, "I'm really scared, Mana." She said, "Can you hear the sound? It was like the storm." I said, "Yeah." And then the phone keeps hanging up. And then that was the last time I talked to her.
Four other family members are still missing. Her cousin said they are alive. They just don't know how to get a hold of them. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.